Hey there, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today, I'll show you 6 tips for creating a killer editorial calendar in WordPress. First, create an editorial calendar. To do that, just install and activate the Edit Flow plugin. This will give you a calendar view and a few other plugins to set up your flow. It also gives you the ability to create statuses for your posts from pitch to draft, pending review, and publish. You can even add your own workflow to it. Next, decide on a post schedule and keep to it. Look at your analytics for your website and see when it's the busiest to schedule posts during that time. Once you decide on a schedule, keep to those deadlines for your readers. Tip 3 is browsing ideas. Use the Twitter search with your business keyword and see what many people are asking about. Then write posts to answer those questions. You can also use the Google Keyword Planner to find high search keywords for your industry and develop posts around those. Step 4. Enter those post ideas from 3 into your Edit Flow calendar so you have several posts to write at a time. Set a deadline for these topics, and this should alleviate any struggles of what to write for your site. Tip 5. When adding the post ideas, make sure you include all information you had in mind for the post. Include the keywords you want to target or the idea you had that you want to focus on for this post. And finally, update and repeat. You have several ideas at any given time, but make sure you continue to go through this process to keep your editorial calendar full. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.